Hi, yoga friends. It's Janet at Power Yoga Palm Springs, and I'm here with my fellow yoga teachers, Laurel and Michael. And we are going to demonstrate a cue you'll often hear in class when doing tree pose, Vrikshasana. Tree pose is done with a little bend to the knee, and we want to be careful where to put the foot, not on the knee joint. The knee is a flex and extension joint. That means it extends or it flexes, but it's not designed to move side to side. If you put your foot against the knee, you might push on the knee, pushing it to the side. So let me show you two variations of tree. Laura, let me ask you to bring your right foot to the left calf muscle and open the knee out. Good, below the knee. Michael, can you bring your left foot to the upper right thigh, above the knee? Hands maybe to heart center if you like. And that's tree pose, avoiding the knee joint. Tip of the week, avoid your knee in tree pose. Until next week, from my heart to yours, namaste.